So, a few years after the introduction of Rosetta, the Baker Group introduced what's called the Rosetta High Resolution Refinement Protocol. So, the idea there here is to have a second step on the Rosetta Folding Protocol. So, you fold your proteins using these simplified models, and then you take the best models, best clusters of models, and try to refine them. And this is also using Monte Carlo procedure, but it's using a different one. First, you use the fold atom models, you just have all the atoms there. Secondly, you do much smaller changes, don't do any drastic changes, you don't choose the fragments. You make small changes of some backbone dihedral angle randomly. And then you rebuild all the side chains. So, this is a way to avoid all this method for the problem with clashing atoms. So, basically, you take all the side chains and rebuild them. This is exact same procedure as used in the description of your protein design. So you take you may rebuild all the side chains using some fast algorithms for doing that. You do some small minimization, in this case in the dihedral space, and then you have like the ND. And if it's a good one, you keep it. If it's a bad one, you throw it away. You go back to one out as you do in all Monte Carlo simulations. And using this protocol, they did in CASP manage to get 5 out of 16 small proteins to less than 1.5 angstrom, and has been used successfully in CASP since then.